I was at an air show, I was warming up, trying pushing through the back of a 2-foot wave, and my board spun around and went through my forehead. So I got all metal on my forehead.
The ocean, yeah, it's not like your everyday pool. It's a lot of energy going on there.